But I like when I remember from when I first kind of met you was my first acting class at the Miami Acting Studio, because you were in like your second week there and you were doing like, I think the first week was kind of like an observation thing. And then the second week, you had to get up on stage and do that. So my first time was like just the observation. And I remember seeing you up there and I'm like, oh God, like I was scared, like, you know, out of my pants, you know, and I'm like, oh boy, am I going to have to go up? And, you know, that wasn't until the next week, but you got to force yourself to do it and jump up there, right?
Dude, it was crazy. That, do you remember that exercise that Ralph used to make us do with the Russian cemetery shovel? That's like, that was my worst nightmare in that class. Oh my gosh. It was crazy. It was crazy.
Yeah, like the first 10 minutes or 15 minutes was that you had to sit in your seat and just kind of do those like sense memory exercises.
Mm-hmm.
But I'll tell you why, like we had a great crew, and for that, like, I think year and a half, 2 years, like we built a pretty good crew there. You know, I remember calling it the Moss crew, you know, the Miami Acting Studio crew, and all hanging out and, you know, be friends for life though.
Yeah, no, it was amazing. It was also my first acting studio. So I was super shy. It's not that I was shy. I don't think that really I was shy when I started acting, but I was definitely out of my comfort zone. You know, I remember that especially in those exercises, sensory memory and all of that. First of all, I was dealing with my accent. My accent was so, so bad because I had just moved to Miami from Cuba. So I was barely, you know, learning English at the time. So my accent was really bad. Then he had us do this crazy, like, you know, go to the cemetery and you're shoveling a dead body out and pretend you're rushing. And I used to tell Ralph, I was like, dude, this is awesome. I'm learning so much, but I can barely do an American accent. Now you want me to do a Russian accent? Do you understand how crazy that sounds to me? But it was great times. I really enjoyed it. I mean, acting is always a joy, you know. It's been